Hey guys, so we're going to be making one of the cocktails on our menu. It's called the Peranakan. So this one's really interesting because the Peranakan people are a very unique blend of different races, cultures, cuisines, and they only could be found in this part of the world. So we try to explore that flavor with a jackfruit rum infusion that we do, along with laksa leaves, candle nuts, palm sugar, a bit of pandan, and we also use a local goat's milk in this cocktail. But a very interesting fact is the enzymes in the jackfruit ends up splitting the milk, so that's why the cocktail comes up nice and clear. And then the leftover curds, we mix it with a bit of coconut, pandan, and a bit of blue pea flowers, and we use it as a garnish, as a jelly garnish for the cocktail. And then up top, we're just going to grate some jackfruit seeds, which have a real nutty sort of bready flavor to it. Good. Some of the flavors that go in your cocktail. These are the laksa leaves, palm sugar, jackfruit, pandan, and these are the candle nuts. Yeah?